Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. Another race that I'm probably going to run mostly with the mic on mute. That'd be an interesting choice. That's something we've never done. Not a good plan, but I'm willing to go bold choice every once in a while. This is not a good idea, but again, right now waiting for the painkillers to kick in on the tooth, the after the tooth extraction. So I'm going to be not talking a lot, but we'll throw some music on this again. We'll get back to normal stuff when I get back to normal. You know, I could have drilled that guy. I mean, I stopped basically for him. I mean, that's just how people are. Not that I'm going to win anything in this anyway. But we got people. Maybe I will leave the mic on because there's enough to comment on here. This thing does not have the handling. I don't think to take this at full speed down here. But we're gonna find out. It does! Look at that! This is the first time I've ever taken a champion in a race. Okay, I don't think I ever took Hot Rod out. This is the first time I've ever taken this one out. Chiliad's one of those things where if you get away clean, you win. If you don't, you don't. At this point, the odds of those guys wrecking each other badly enough that I can catch up pretty low. That's all right. At least we're in a lobby. We're doing some racing. We're racing up the front, I guess. Someone took the fried mine car there. I should do that. What the heck happened there? That's... Come on, champion. Be a champion. I was going to do that. That was a plan that I kind of forgot about. We should have opportunities. I'm not actually sure. I wonder if it even matters really what car you take. Because the differences really kind of add up over the miles, you know? That landing wasn't good. I would have been a little closer, but. What happened? If that was the final jump, he'd have made it, but no, he'd have been.
Thank you.
Well, 7th wasn't really bad for how many times I got completely annihilated. But I don't know, is the Virtue a new meta for stunts? Because it seems to do very well. It's got so much acceleration. There are tracks. I think on this one you need a little bit more top speed, but... And not being launched into the universe there. That one fall, that fit the car perfectly. My mind was fried. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.